racing into the site. Pronex will get him, get right, will get down. GW, there's 16 seconds left, and Al comes up from behind. The bomb is down, but Al's got him trapped in the corner. He'll drop. The finish player is gone, and now it's a 2v2 retake for NIP to hold on to this, to not lose the grand finals. Pronex and Crims, they just need 2 kills here, and they will win it for the second time.